heterochromatin and euchromatin. Heterochromatin and euchromatin are two major categories of higher order structure. Heterochromatin has condensed chromatin structure and is inactive for transcription, while euchromatin has loose chromatin structure and active for transcription. Heterochromatin is further divided into two subcategories, that is, constitutive and facultative heterochromatin. Heterochromatin and euchromatin are defined by specific histone modifications. The DNA in the nucleus exists in two forms that reflect the level of activity of the cell. Heterochromatin appears as small, dark, staining, irregular particles scattered throughout the nucleus or accumulated adjacent to the nuclear envelope. During interphase of the cell cycle, the cell will undergo DNA replication during the S phase of interphase. And having the DNA uncondensed and accessible makes the process more efficient. A small percentage of the chromatin remains compacted during interphase, and this is referred to as heterochromatin. Euchromatin is dispersed and not readily stainable. Euchromatin is prevalent in cells that are active in transcription of many of their genes, while heterochromatin is most abundant in cells that are less active or not active. Heterochromatin appears dark under light microscopy and is transcriptionally silent. Heterochromatin often consists of DNA with highly repetitive sequences. Euchromatin is the dispersed chromatin and appears light under light microscopy. Euchromatin contains genetically active DNA. Both heterochromatin and euchromatin can be seen in the nucleus.